Okay. Just in case I can't save inside the cat base. I have no idea what I'm playing as anymore. I guess I'm a melee sniper. Also very cold ahead.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures. This
Wait.
Appears to be a Ket secure storage building. The entry is locked out by a defense matrix.
Damn, whatever they're protecting must be important. We should find that defense matrix and shut it down. Command base is just ahead. I know it's already pretty cold here, but stay extra frosty.
Pathfinder, I recommend you head toward the primary tower. It appears to be the core of the base.
I need to stop using that as a main attack. Shoot. That's one way to waste ammo. Oh, I still have 3 shots.
Got them all.
Temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Why was I doing that?
The ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back online.
I think we're done.
We're not done.
Here they come!
Security terminal has locked down access to the Kett Tower. The terminal is protected by a force field. I have marked the location of the 3 Kett generators that power the force field. Disabling all the generators will allow you to shut down the security terminal.
Generator down.
Our attempts to release the frozen city are behind schedule. Huh. Sorry, firefight is not a good place to read.
Shield.
Fine.
All right.
This is a cat defense matrix. Destroying it will disable all sentry turrets and unlock access to the secure storage structure.
You said something and I didn't hear it because I was in the middle of a fight, so...
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Two generators down, one to go.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. All generators have been disabled. I have marked the coordinates of the security terminal. Destroy it to unlock access to the Ket Tower. Is falling, Pathfinder. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
No.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Oh, that thing that I was next to earlier.
The security terminal has been destroyed. To the tower.
Dear God, anyone else having a heart attack right now?
Life support is back online. I'm reading a temperature decrease.
I don't know how to go down. I'm so confused. Where am I going?
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
The hangar. Problem is, I don't have a clue.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. The ambient temperature is normal.
That was stupid of me. I just don't have a clue how to get there.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Well, until something attacks me. Ah!
We're not alone!
Dead already. guess there's less ammo caches down here.
Pathfinder, it appears each of the hangar platforms has an automated fueling system. If you can access the controls, I can overload the system.
So yes, but there should be tons of cat in here. And there are, I just can't see them.
Pathfinder, I have located several override terminals in the vicinity.
Thank you.
All hostiles down.
Pathfinder, the controls to shut down the cat base are located at the top of the tower, in Zenith Observation Room. There is an elevator access nearby that you can take.
Clear.